is that you're probably going to tell that I'm a bit bunged up. I do have a bit of a phlegmy cough and throat at the moment, so I'm a bit run down. But that's not going to stop me from actually trying to make some content. I'm on the mend, luckily. I was ill for about 2 or 3 days. Just had a headache, you know, blocked nose, blocked sinuses, a bit of a swollen throat, and yeah, wasn't in the best sort of shape to be making any sort of content. I wasn't bedridden at all. It was, I just felt really tired and drained, so I wanted to take some time to, you know, recuperate and get my energy up. So yeah, but I'm back, and as you guys can probably tell, I am actually chewing on chewing gum again for the first time in a very long time. So I'm actually chewing on 2 pieces of Airwaves blackcurrant, and also 1 glass. Well, what is this? I think this is the trailer, isn't it? I've got 1 glass of Relentless apple kiwi flavored energy. But yeah, I have no idea how to play this game. Apparently jumping. Okay, I'm not exactly sure. Oh, there's a boost in it as well. I didn't realize you could do a boost. That's pretty cool. I have no idea what's going on, so jumping, I'm guessing. Okay, we got a goal. That's a pretty cool intro. But yeah, guys, first ever time of doing Rocket League. So hopefully you guys can enjoy this. And this was completely free on PlayStation, because I think Fortnite has actually allowed this, as it's an Epic Games sort of game. I'm not too sure. They've allowed it to become free on the PlayStation Store and everywhere else, on the Switch as well. So I'll definitely at some point try and play this on the Switch, because it'll be great to just have a little mess around and play. Okay, wow, okay, that was the earliest goal in the world. Everybody didn't seem to use their boost, so just go in a quick little shot. So let's see if we can do that again. And we got again. Oh wait, that wasn't. Oh, it was a bit too high. Okay, that's sad. I didn't even realise I thought that went in. Like I said, guys, I'm going to be a bit phlegmy. So I'm still sort of recovering from this. Okay, here we go. Whoa. This is spinning me out of control for sure. Competitive game, I'm not gonna lie. to score that. It's an awkward one. We got this. Dude, you're going in the wrong direction. I'm trying to get out on the right angle. Intense. I'm not the sort of person that's good at, you know, getting the right angles and stuff like that, so yeah, I tried better. Got 2 goals. My team was just absolutely useless. I don't even think we had a third person playing that. I'm definitely not gonna do that and add a friend, so I guess we'll play casual. Are new to the channel, please hit that like button, subscribe if you are new, and turn on the post notifications to be able to hear every single video that goes out. I will try to do another video tomorrow if I'm feeling up to it. If I'm feeling, you know, better, I should probably be able to do so. I obviously don't want to rush my recovery and things like that with, you know, what is going on. Is my teammate doing? Are you serious? Is there a way to like swing? Okay. Oh, he's serious. What was that? Let's go. That is called a placement. I'm so glad I did that, just to like try and lead him off to doing that. That was brilliant. I like the assist. Wow, second game's looking a bit better than the last. Wow. So difficult to try and get it, like, here we go, keep on forgetting which button's which. Nice. Oh my god. So I've got one goal, one assist, two shots. Well, it's not too bad. It's a pretty good game, actually, to be fair. Once you get used to it, it can be quite enjoyable. But let's go to the menu and play one more. Let's see how we do. So we've lost one. We've 1-1. Now we gotta see how well we do. So we're gonna probably do just do another casual. I think let's do a 2-for-2. Customize. That looks pretty cool. Obviously, we don't want orange. Oh. I'll customize it later on, guys, and I'll make it the color that I really like to have it on. But, this is it. Wait, what? How am I in a game already? That is literally... This is going to be an automatic loss because, I mean, look, we are literally losing. Jesus. Okay, these guys seem pretty decent. These guys are accurate as hell. This is ridiculous. How's this competitive? Does this game think I'm a pro or something? What is my teammate doing? He's just sitting there. I mean, this is kind of embarrassing. I'm not gonna play with that one, because if it's already 6-0, it's not really giving me an advantage to enjoy the game. Yeah, that was kind of a joke, to be honest. I wasn't really up for that. Stupid, really. What sort of colour are they? Where's the green? Why does it look like sick? Please don't say that my car looks like sick. Oh, it's blue. Fair enough. Alright, 0-0. Here we go. Close. Okay, that guy's giving him rocks, which is hilarious. Oh, Jesus. So these guys are trying to do stresses and getting competitive as hell is a lot of fun. It's quite addictive, not gonna lie. Videos, one of